Kota Kinabalu, we have a few places that you can actually go up to, sort of like mountain area that you can actually see the whole area of Kota Kinabalu. Well, the city basically. So, we are going to one of the few places in the area that you can actually go up higher. So, one of it is Kokol. So, we're going there. Stopping by to buy some drinks.
And then we go see the mountain.
Yeah, we go see the mountain. So we're going to buy some drinks because it's not easy to find a shop up there. It's not easy to find a shop up there. So yeah, so we buy some drinks along with this. Okay, we got some drinks and we're ready to go up. Up. It's not far from Mengatal town. Currently at the Kasih Sayang Resort. This is Kasih Sayang Resort, which is up in the Kokol Hill. It's actually Kampung Sinagang, something like that. We'll be right back.
Get something to eat. It's fire, don't stop now.
Reaching for a distance. Your eggplant, fried eggplant.
That was the Kasasayang Resort, and we just had a brief lunch over there, and now we're heading back. And yeah, thank you for joining us.